before I talk about the extended hours at the police stations, before I talk about the extended facilities for young people in my community, the $2 million commitment for youth plazas, the train lines that we're building, the school upgrades, the new schools, I would have, of course, first like to mention the incredible people who serve alongside me, and that is the student councillors of schools in my electorate. Members, as you'd be aware, I was very honoured to be elected in March 2021. I was very, very honoured to be elected in March 2021, and I serve alongside several hundred student councillors from all of my local schools. I'd like to mention them. Members, I'd like to congratulate and acknowledge the student leadership at Southern Grove Primary School, a fantastic school in the electorate of Southern River. Our student leadership at Southern Grove don't have student councillors, they have ministers. So I'd like to acknowledge the minister. There are two ministers of operations, Rudy Singh and Rahanch Kheru, the ministers of sustainability, Vishnavi Takakonda and Rika Cunningham. I'd like to acknowledge the ministers of outdoor play, Abel Bijou and Isabella Caruso. I wish you the best for your terms. I wish you the best in serving our community, and I say thank you for putting your hand up for that service. And for all of our student leaders, I want to say a very, very big thank you again. I can't do my job as the local member of parliament without input from you and your families. I can't represent the community. I can't know what the issues are that need to be addressed, and I'll keep working hard because I know you'll keep working hard, and we'll do that together, and our area will be better for it.